The coffee tree is native to Africa. It grows in the shade of bigger trees. The coffee tree has been grown commercially on plantations for over 1,000 years. The coffee beans that are ground up and used to make coffee are actually the seeds of the plant. They are produced in the red berries that the plant grows. There are more than 6,000 different kinds of coffee beans that are grown for their distinct flavors.